Hi, I'm Julia Collin-Davison from America's Test Kitchen, and you're watching Create. Measuring flour using a dry measuring cup is not ideal because everyone measures it differently. We found that when two different cooks measure a cup of flour, the difference can be upwards of 20% by weight. The moral of the story is that you should weigh your flour when baking, and using a digital scale is your best bet. And that's another quick tip from America's Test Kitchen.